My name is Ylenia Santoro, and I work at UC Irvine. My research focuses on non-invasive techniques aimed at imaging breast cancer mainly. We're trying to use light in a particular range to see if by the use of these lights we can actually detect breast cancer. This is one of the samples, for example. This is rhodamine 110, which I will place. It's not really much visible here, but very close, if the light was off, you could see there's the excitation of this chromophore. So the laser is actually shining his light on my sample. What we do is trying to find a solution for those cases where the current techniques are not the best. We have clinical trials going on using these non-invasive techniques because it only uses light. It doesn't require any x-rays or nothing that is harmful for your skin. I am from Italy, in the north of Italy. My grandma, I just always knew that she had breast cancer. She didn't die, she's actually a survivor, she's still alive. So this always was like, oh my, the breast cancer is something, it's in my family, I have to do something about it. I always thought that I wanted to be a doctor, or, you know, in order to heal, help, do something for people, but I am terrified of blood. I just can't, I could faint at the blood site, or I even did some classes here at UCI where we were going to the ERs and look at the, you know, procedures, and I almost fainted with people. I just couldn't. So I decided, well, maybe I can work in the background. I can do something else. It would be great if one day I could see this technique in a, you know, in a doctor's office, and the doctor would just tell you, you know what, let me run this instrument on you. It takes only like 10 minutes and then you're good to go, because it gets the results in a second. No expensive, I mean, no problem. That would be the goal. Yeah, the dream. If you're the kind of person that likes to discover things, if you're eager to solve problems, if you have some goal in life that is more than just building things, but it will give a purpose, a solution to current problems that people have in their health. Also, the flexibility of a job in science is great, I would say. I have 2 kids. Also, that is a very important point in life, if you want a family as well. But then you should go for science. Yeah, for sure.